tense moment for Nellis Air Force Base this morning. Military officials say an aircraft had to abort its takeoff and then caught fire. Chopper 13 was fast and first over the Air Force Base today. We're told no one was hurt. Emergency services were on the scene much of the afternoon. The cause of the incident is under investigation.